Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos. Hey guys, I am here from Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to disable the warning and the beep sound of your sticky key in your Windows 10 PC. So as you can see, so how to disable it? So in this video we will learn this, guys. For this, guys, you don't need to do any extra hard work. Just press Windows key button and here type setting and open the Windows settings like this, and here you want to find out ease of access. Just open it like this, and here, guys, scroll down and find out keyboard. Just open it, and in the right panel, guys, you want to find out allow the shortcut key to start sticky keys. So if you want to disable warning message and the beep sound of sticky keys in your Windows 10 PC, so just you want to disable it like this, very simple. So guys, if you want to enable without warning message and without beep sound, so just scroll down, one more option was available to enable without warning and without beep sound sticky keys. So you want to find out, make it easier to type. So you want to disable this both of option. After enabling this, guys, your sticky keys was enabled without warning message and without beep sound in your Windows 10 PC. So guys, this is a very easy and very simple step to disable the warning message and the beep sound of your sticky keys. So that's it for today, guys. Actually, this video I am making for my subscriber. Hope you enjoy this video. If you like my video, please, guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed Mr. Tech, so please, guys, subscribe Mr. Tech for daily amazing and interesting videos. Thank you.